Hello. This is Bomber J. It's Farmer Jay, and we are on Elm Creek.
Hi.
Oh, that's a little loud. Oh, well. And here we go. All this done. Alright, give me a second. Gotta turn that volume down. Where is the volume? That's still loud. Oh well, I tried. Here's our JCB. Here's our manure. Then I got all that to tear up too, dang it. Give me 1 second. Excuse me. Got 14 followers. That is good. Bad thing. Share Facebook. There we go. Okay, let's see. Don't want that. Don't want that. There's your bus. Oh, that thing's loud. Get out of here, birds. So, when you first start out playing this game, this would be the best one to play on. This would be the best one to play on is this one. Some odd reason doesn't want to cut. Get rid of that. What the crud? I don't need all that. Then what you do is go back. Mowers. Got a case, Massey. I don't know, Challenger, I'll go with the case. Alright, and bounce out there, go back, and you can change that up if you want. I like a black, so we'll go with the black. And then I was trying to mess with the volume because I got the volume too high. Even for you guys, it's too high. And then what you want to do is just run over everything, whatever. Oh, wrong button. I need this button again. We'll turn that down. See if that works. Iron Taylor, thank you. Appreciate it. And nope, that did not work either. Well, Pope on his drumstick. Nah, I like the goat one better. Cut all this up. I got weeds to kill. You want to use herbicide to kill them. Herbicide would kill all the nasty stuff up, like the weeds. And then if you guys want something there, I can put something there too, because I forgot to put something in there. So this is Farming Simulator 22. On all platforms. I don't know about Stadia. Oh, Google Stadia. And it is not for the Switch either. So almost for all platforms. It's also cross-play. If you watch my other video that I put out on YouTube, people were being a little, I don't know, obnoxious is what I say. Because I didn't want to put up with it. They don't know that video games are made for entertainment purposes. On some people. Gotta get over this. And I don't want to cut. Dang it. I don't know why it's acting up. There we go. So Elm Creek is the best place to play. If you like Elm Creek, do Elm Creek. If you don't, then don't. And if you like learning about different things, well, then you're in the right place. At least try to learn. Even on The Sims, I could teach anybody. I could try. So, entertainment purposes only, and have a, you know, have fun. It's what video games are for, is to have fun. Let's try first person view. I stink at it. I don't care if I cut that because that needs to be cut anyway. There we go. Could I have all your builds top tip in shape? And a crash. I always crash. And I'm not lifting like I'm supposed to. There's also contracts on this map. The map I like playing on, there's no contracts. I have to build from scratch. And it's an okay map. You just gotta think of stuff that you wanna build. Build and come up with storylines. Storylines are difficult for me. Role playing in general is hard for me. Cause I tried with my friend on Grand Theft Auto and it didn't work right. Cause it was me. There we go, hit that. Oh, look at that sign. It's a beautiful sign. Not mine. I might put some trees in. I'm not sure what I want to do. And it's not cutting again. Dang it. It's cutting. It's just not cutting the way I want it. Gotta cut all that. That thing's loud. Why are you so loud? Where's the vehicles? Vehicles. Yeah, I have no clue. There we go, that's better. Whoopsie. Alright. We're gonna have to clean all this up. I think I might put some sheep on here. Yeah, so a lot of map makers, they do a really good job on making maps. Just like people that do wrestling, they make good creative stuff. But I give the map creators a lot of props to it. Let's park that there for now. We need, whoops, my bad. Let's see if I have it. Uh, I guess not. Huh. Let's see. Just to make sure. Oh, yeah, I do have it. Where did I put it? This little thing's loud. Oh, by the way, there's a yellow thing up here. You can turn them off. There's a way to turn that off. And them are all my placeables for money on the game. Let's see if I can find what I'm trying to look for. Yep, there it is. Started my pace. If it was a snake, it would have bit me. Excuse me. I'll be right back, by the way. Alright, I'm back. Drop that, get going. Clear this beard. Build. It's a Thursday. Oh, poop. Hopefully I don't get hit. You know how that goes. let's redo this. Oh, what was in it? That would be... Oh, it's grass. Okay. Was doing taters on here, but I kicked the taters out the door for now. Best thing about this game is I like doing, at times I like doing productions, and I like all the mods. Yeah, so I'm gonna put a build right here. I'm gonna put something there, and that's what I want to do. I think that's what I want to do. I'm not for sure. Swing it around. I'll drop it down. Now let's go downtown. There's also a Breaking Bad house on here too. There's some cool packs on the game. Cool mod packs if you guys like them. They're not in the description because I do not know how to do it. I'll put that right there for now. Oh, must have did this. Dang it. Well, hello there. Might as well just do this. Get the dang car out of my dang way. Well, this thing got some cool lights. Can you listen to music on there? Yep. Got some cool country music on here if you like country. Oh, over the railroad tracks. And there we go. Well, let's go get some more stuff for it. There we go. Oh, crash again. Meh. Let's see, what do I want to do? See if we got any large tractors that I might like. No, oh, there's the ADAR. Twins all the way around. I'll get Will Wait. Three-point hitch. Crank that up. Get that. Okay. Now I need... I think it's a miscellaneous. And it is an auto loader. Auto loader. Let's see if I can find it. Auto loader. Product transport. I don't think that's an auto loader. I guess we're going to look under trailers, I think. Or it's low loaders. It might be low loaders. Let's see. I think it's under low loaders. Oh, there it is. Get this one. Black wheels. There we go. Yep, there we go. Let's see where the honey's at. Might be over here. Nope, not over here. I gotta clean all this up too. See if I can pick this up now. There it goes. Yeah, so you want an auto trailer. And then what you do is just park it. Let it pick it up. Now you can park it there and do this. Just make sure you got the lippable pallet mod. There we go. Okay. Did that. Come on now, tractor. Oh, by the way, I could do this too. So, yeah. Oh, crap. No. There we go. We are done.